After leaving school, he briefly considered joining the Indian Army and hiked in the Himalayan mountains of Sikkim and West Bengal. Eventually, he joined the Territorial Army and after passing selection, served as a reservist with the SAS in 21 SAS Regiment for 3 years until 1997. In 1996, he suffered a free fall parachuting accident in Zambia. His canopy ripped at 16,000 feet, partially opening, causing him to fall and land on his parachute pack on his back, which partially crushed 3 vertebrae. He later said, "I should have cut the main parachute and gone to the reserve, but thought there was time to resolve the problem." According to his surgeon, he came within a whisker of being paralyzed for life. And at first, it was questionable whether he would ever walk again. He spent the next 12 months in and out of military rehabilitation. In a showcase of what pure determination and hard work can do, on 16 May 1998, he achieved his childhood dream, climbed to the summit of Mount Everest, 18 months after breaking 3 vertebrae in a parachuting accident. At 23, he was at the time among the youngest people to have achieved this feat. This is the inspirational story of the amazing Bear Grylls. He is known to the world as a television presenter for the Discovery Channel with his own show called Man vs. Wild.